Hey guys, I just want to show you a problem with this mp4 player. It doesn't turn on. Look. Just try to switch it on. It doesn't turn on. And when we connect to the computer, just a second. Now look, I just want to turn on to the main screen. It just keeps getting stuck like this. And I've been wondering if you guys can help me. Because I just stuck on this, I just won't turn on. But I would really appreciate it if you guys would help me. Thanks for watching, and I hope you guys can help me resolve it.